2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, about it. Can we start that from the beginning again? Do y'all want to start or y'all want me to get off? Should I get off or start it from the beginning? All right, run it up. Come on. Come on. Hey, DJ. DJ, get on the things, baby. Come on.
You love Jesus, throw your hands in the air. Wave them side to side like you just don't care. Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. There shouldn't be nobody sitting down, let me see. I said, if you love Jesus, throw your hands in the air. Wave them side to side like you just don't care. Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. There shouldn't be nobody sitting down. I said, I do the rhyme and keep already shaking and faking. You know we hurt and sick and say it with the stories that we make and give it praise and a glory to all. Lord, and say that you better take the time to say, Jesus, thank you. Don't worry about that person next to you. They didn't die for you. You better fight them while they can. I'm not gonna lie to you. But we gonna set it off in here tonight. Give it praise and glory to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. You love Jesus, come on. Hands on the air. Girl, side to side like you just don't care. Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. If you love Jesus, throw your hands in the air. Wave them side to side like you just don't care. Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. There shouldn't be nobody sitting down. When you're walking with the righteous man, you can't fight this. Praise be to God, because I know you like this. I ain't got no reason, but I find it pleasing. Where did I get my armor from? Straight out of Ephesians. I don't know what he did for you, but this is what he did for me. He set my soul free when he died on Calvary. So I'm gonna give the glory for the rest of my days. Cause I'm pumping and stumbling and shaking and banging, I'm giving the praise. You love Jesus, throw your hands. Yeah. Wave them side to side like, come on. Yeah. And clap your hands. If you love Jesus, throw your hands in the air.
DJ, hit it. Come on. Hit it up. Come on. Here we go.
You say you don't go to church because it lasts too long. You stand 2 hours in a club, now you know you're wrong. You say the preacher wants your money, and that's all. But you spend $250 on a bottle of crystal. I know you shake and shake it, and you can wobble wobble. But watch your mouth for what you say about prayerful dollar. Or any other man or woman that God has appointed. Psalm 105 say you better not touch my anointing. Come on,
come on.
Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. I say, if you love Jesus, throw your hands in the air. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. There shouldn't be nobody sitting down in the seat. Some think Christians should be poor. How do you sound? You better check the company God made with Abraham. You can't be blessed to be a blessing if you're broke and disgusting. Some think Jesus was poor, but man, no, even you own everything in the world. When you want your child to have the best, I thought so. Don't come and begin with this mess. Now you renew your mind or just keep on starving. I need the Lord for showing me about seed time and harvest. You love Jesus, don't come on. Come on. Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. There shouldn't be nobody sitting down in the seat. I said, if you love Jesus, throw your hands in the air. Wave them side to side like you just don't care.
Y'all ready to go to church? Y'all ready to go to church? Come on, let's go.
Now clap your hands and stomp your feet. I say, if you love Jesus, throw your hands in the air. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. There shouldn't be nobody sitting down in their seat. I say, there shouldn't be nobody sitting down in their seat.
Now come on. Praise God. Praise God. That's it. One thing I've learned. When I travel, you have to respect the anointing on an individual to be able to benefit from that anointing. So therefore, I want to give praises to the individuals that set this up, to allow me to come here to minister to you guys. My girl, Dee Dee Murray, support these artists. It don't cost nothing to clap. Because God has blessed them with their talent. Show them your love. God bless you. Dee Hunter.